adlaw karon Sabado, September 28, so 2024. Sinikinat sila mo to. Today is September 28, 2024, and this is what we have here now. This is a Miyawaki inspired plantation. Very biodiverse group of Philippine native trees. Kani siya, dili na siya native ba? Nasagula na siya dili. Dalas lang gam. So this is Bani, a lowland species. So we intended this as a nursery for the other native trees. So, kani siya, kalukoy ni siya or manupay, Picus callosa. This used to be the tallest tree here when planted. Karon mupo. So this is mga mupo. Natay, ano na? Thrives on clayish soil. Another bunny. Binunga. Yeah. Toog. Buhay pa gina itong toog. Binunga. Kapag din yun. Itong isang bayawak. So, gracias ginawa maya pang pagtubo. Nagini-survive.
Nice.
Yeah. So, dili kinahanglan dako ang area no. Para mag reforestation. So ginagmay lang pwede. So this is feasible sa urban environment, sa urban settings. So 12 square meters lang magkatanom na tag mga 60 kabuok. 30 to 60 species trees sa 12 square meters. So, let's go.